Great grind day. This is your daily grind. So I don't know if y'all could tell, but maybe a little bit. It's raining out there. So I came out here to do my Your Daily Grind video because I like to do it. This is my spot at the house. And I realized that it was raining. And it just reminded me of something. So I need to stop what I was going to do, and I need to give you this new work. So watch this. You can't prepare for tomorrow. I'm going to say that again. You cannot prepare for tomorrow. Tomorrow, you got to finish your day before it starts. So like I came out here to do the video and I didn't know it was raining. So I wasn't necessarily prepared. What I should have been doing is checking the weather. So like you, when you walk outside, you kind of know if it's going to be warm out, you know, if it's going to be cold out, if it's going to be sunny, if it's going to be raining, if it's snowing outside, and then you prepare for that. And some of us are trying to just live life and prepare for the opportunity when the opportunity comes and prepare for old age, but you waiting for old age to come. And what I'm saying to you is take the time and get ready and prepare for the day, for the opportunity. That way, when it comes, you're ready. So watch this. I'm 52 years old and I'm preparing for 62. That means I'm exercising, I'm eating right, I'm getting the information that I need. I'm building and designing my business the way that I want it to look for 62. I can't wait for 62 and talk about, let me start building for 62. Y'all crazy as hell. I want you to start taking the time and look at your life 3 years, 5 years, 10 years ahead and start preparing for that time. Or else you're going to go out here in the rain and you're going to get wet and it's not a good feeling. Y'all have a great grind day. We'll talk soon.